Welcome to Wednesday.
So it was cold and snowy this morning. Let's see what we expect by the time school gets out.
Hi Centro, I'm the gingerbread man. As we all got up this morning, there's a lot more snow and it's very chilly, so make sure you dress appropriate to the weather, Centro. The current temperature right now is 15 degrees, which is the high for today, and the temperature will keep dropping as the day goes on.
Okay, thanks. And what about the rest of the week?
Hi Central, I'm the gingerbread woman, and the rest of the week will be getting colder and colder each day, and expect a lot more snow before this week is over. Back to you, anchors.
Sounds atrocious. Let's all stay warm and dry over the next few days, Central Crossing.
Once again, we want to congratulate our winners in the Mr. CCHS pageant.
Matt Cross won the Judges Award.
Ethan Swank won Mr. Congeniality.
And then yesterday, the People's Choice was awarded. Take a look.
This is the Mr. CCHS People's Choice Award, and it goes to Casey McRandall.
Hey! Aww,
yay! Thanks, Allison.
Thanks, guys. Means a lot.
Congratulations, Casey. That's now, here's a look at some of the talent portion of the show. Stop, won't stop moving. It's like I got this music in my body and it's gonna be alright.
Hey there, Delilah, what's it like in New York City? I'm 1,000 miles away, but girl, tonight you look so pretty, yes you do.
I'd also like to give a shout out to my grandmother who's here tonight.
Cause all
special thanks to the Renaissance Club for planning such a great event.
Now, here's what is happening in meeting news this week.
Today, we have our Literary Magazine and Writers Club meeting from 3:20 to 4 in room 208.
Rocks Ladies, you meet this Thursday during your sixth period.
And then after school on Thursday, we have Guitar Club. They jam out after school in room 226.
Also meeting Thursday after school is Handmade by Me. They meet in the Foods Room.
And for the Key Club members, please see Mr. Mosher in room 162 to sign up to sell carnations during your lunch for St. Patrick's Day.
We have one cancellation this week. Student Council is not meeting this Thursday due to freshman testing. They will meet the following week. Please look for a Remind 101 text and the announcements for the future date.
Next is information about scheduling.
For you sophomores, applications for any career program here at Franklin Heights or at the Career Academy are due this Friday.
And remember that you need to have your scheduling for next year completed on Infinite Campus by February 27th.
And here's another program for those of you that are creative, interested in the arts, and willing to meet new people. It is called the Mosaic Program. You take some classes here and some core classes outside the building. See your counselor for more information.
Now let's check in with sports.
Good morning, Central Crossing fans. I'm Sam. We have a few conditioning announcements. Boys' teams will be conditioning at the school on Mondays, Tuesdays, Atlas is from 3:20 to 4:30, stay inside with them. And baseball conditioning continues on Mondays and Wednesdays from 6 to 7:30 and on Fridays 3:30 to 5 at the auxiliary gym. Softball trials begin Monday, February 23rd and run through Saturday, February 28th. Please contact Coach Dorsey at the number or email below if you have any questions. Remember, the chili cook-off is on its way. The cook-off is this Friday, February 20th from 5 to 7 p.m. That night is the boys' basketball team's last home game, and they go up against Westland. Tickets are just $1 each or 6 for $5. That's a lot of money. It can be purchased during any home games, at the concession stand or the night of the event. It's always something good to have something good when it's warm. You know, it's good to warm your body up on a cold day. And in upcoming sport events, we have Comet Crazies. We'd like to invite everyone to the Comet All-Stars Senior Night tonight. Come out and support our basketball stars in your best silver and blue gear. The team is taking on New Albany. Then, as I already mentioned, this Friday's our boys' last home game is a neon net against our cross-town rival, Westland Cougars. And then the girls' basketball team will travel to Vera Bradley on Saturday, February 21st for the first round of the girls' district basketball tournament. Game time is 7 p.m. sharp. Our swim team will also be traveling this Saturday. They head to the district at Ohio University. Good luck to all our athletes. That's it for today. Back to you, Incas.
Thanks.
That is it for today.
And before we go, I'd like to send a special message out to the person who created the number zero. Thanks for nothing.
See you tomorrow.